Some people today really try much too hard to keep up with the Joneses. But you don't have to when you're naturally posh.